deal. And he's got it. It won't go in the books. This is his most impressive effort. But Novak Djokovic takes step number two towards what he hopes will be a seventh title run in Miami. Federico Delbonis extends the world number one to three sets with an impressive display, but the Argentine, no match when it mattered most. And Novak Djokovic will reassess every aspect of his game before he returns to the court. But he will breathe a sigh of relief. The win was produced today.